Joining us for 18 News Tonight, I am Darrell Matthews. New York will now require travelers from outside of the state to test for COVID-19 before and after arriving in the state. And this is the latest in the coronavirus news in our area. The new policy outlined by Governor Cuomo scrapes the state's list that required travelers to quarantine for 14 days upon arrival in New York. Instead, they must test negative twice for COVID-19 before they may stop quarantining.
If you are coming to the state of New York, within 3 days of arriving in New York, you must have tested negative and have proof of a test upon your arrival in New York that says you're negative. Once you arrive in New York, you must quarantine for 3 days and then can take a test on the fourth day. And if the test on the fourth day says you are negative, you're released from quarantine.
The requirements does not apply to residents of neighboring Connecticut, Pennsylvania, New Jersey, and Massachusetts. Health officials are warning people to take extra precautions because of the coronavirus crisis. The warning comes as the U.S. hits another daily high with close to 100,000 cases in just one day with infections. Spreading faster than the beginning of the crisis, Regeneron Pharmaceuticals paused testing on its experimental antibody drug to investigate any possible safety issues. And on this Halloween week, an infectious disease expert, Anthony